My name is Marcus Wandt and I'm a project astronaut with the European Space Agency. I believe that the reason why Sweden got this mission is that Sweden was very decisive and quickly could reach a cooperation between government, academia and industry and the defense, the Swedish armed forces as well. And the capability, the will and the culture to be able to make that cooperation happen as fast and being as decisive as Sweden was when this mission surfaced, the possibility for this mission is very impressive. I'm impressed by it, and I know a lot of people around me which I've met when I've been traveling now and training is also very impressed with it. To have the S-range spaceport and to have the capability to launch orbital satellites from Sweden is important not only for Sweden, it's important for Europe. This is the first European continental launch site ever, and it has a lot of capabilities and also possibilities. Now we just need to utilize those. There's a large interest of going to the moon and also to Mars, but first the moon globally. There are several countries doing it, and I don't see why Sweden shouldn't be couldn't be a part of that. We have a lot of capabilities and technology that we could apply right away. So by doing the European cooperation and making sure that we're a part of exploring, but then also building a continuous presence on the moon is something that I think we should do. We can see now within this mission the capabilities we have and where we can help others to reach further in the space community, global space community, and we can also see where others have capabilities that we need to reach further. So and there's a lot of those. So I'm looking forward to a very rapid and interesting development of the Swedish space endeavor. By taking this step into and doing this mission, and by the interest and the growing interest I'm seeing in Sweden right now for space, I would say that Sweden very soon could consider itself to be a space nation.